Don't forget to follow the Meticulous Manicurist on your social media sites and click that subscribe button to know when I upload the next video. Today I'm going to show you how to achieve this beautiful look. Now don't flip out, she does have some greenies. It's been about 3.5 weeks since her last fill, and she works in an industry where she's in a lot of water. The technical term for this is called Pseudomonas. A lot of people call it a mold spot, but it is actually a bacterial infection. And once you remove the lifted acrylic and expose it to air, it kills it. So there's no harm in applying acrylic back over top of it. It's just an ugly stain and it will grow up and off of the nail. Thank you. are some other great videos for you to check out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.